Nature is a mother who looks after us, even if we are harming her. Today, our PP1 children are going to tell us a story of a cute little seed whom nature helps to grow in this world. Let's welcome them.
A small brown seed born. She was living all alone by herself. One day, the sun came down to her and said, "Knock, knock. Hello, seed. I am the sun. Let me come in. I am going to give my life and make you feel warm." The seed said, "No, I don't want your life. Leave me alone." The sun went away. Next day, rain came. "Hello, beautiful seed. You must be thirsty. Here, have some water." "Seed, go away. I don't want to drink water." Then air came. It tried to push open the door of the seed's house. He said to the seed, "Here, I come to make you feel alive. Oh, please open the door." The seed said, "I am happy all alone. Don't trouble me." But soon, the seed felt that she is very lonely. She needs to make friends with sun, rain and air. Then she called all of them to come and ask if they can become her friends. All of them agreed to become her friends. The sun shared sunlight with the seed. She felt warm and better. The seed was very thirsty, so she drank all of the rainwater and felt nice. By breathing fresh air, she felt good. Now the seed started growing up and came a baby plant. Soon, a beautiful flower grew on the plant. The seed had grown into lovely flowering plant. The seed understood the importance of the rain and the other friends.